When I was a little girl growing up in Houston, I used to put my hand in front of my heart, like millions of others. And I took a pledge of allegiance. It was to a flag and for the principles on which it stands, liberty and justice for all. All those years at Mark Twain Elementary School, the fact that as a little girl, I put my hand in front of my heart and I pledged allegiance to liberty and justice for all, turned me into a woman who gets really pissed when I see it not happening. And I'll tell you what else I learned in those public schools in Houston, Texas. I learned my history. I learned that there were other generations just like this one for whom it was time to take a stand. The abolitionists saw liberty and justice not happening, and they stood. And the women suffragettes saw liberty and justice not happening, and they stood. And the civil rights workers saw liberty and justice not happening. And it was the people in those cases, not the governments, not the elites, not the status quo. It was the people who rose up, and the people who woke up, and the people who stepped in. Bernie Sanders has taken a stand. And Bernie Sanders has been taking a stand for a very long time. He has been consistent. He has been convicted. He has been committed. And now it's time. I'm here and you're here because it's time for us to take a stand with Bernie.